Police arrest a man for a dangerous stunt down the shore. The man wearing an American flag scaled the skyscraper ride at Seaside Heights Casino Pier early this morning. He ended up about 150 feet off the ground before finally coming back down. Officials think he's the same man who climbed a submerged roller coaster and planted a flag on top of it after Hurricane Sandy.